Down, down. Welcome to Knocklong for the South under 14 hurling final in Galbally and Knockainey. Both teams lined up to throw in. Seamus Murphy from Ballyland was the referee here this evening. Knockainey defend the goal to my right, Galbally the goal to my left. And both teams the lineup has selected. Knockainey in goal, Gerard Shea. Right back, Tim Doody. Full back, Michael Bagnall. And left back, Pat McNamara. Half back line on the right, Barry Horse. Centre back, Willem O'Brien. On his left is Willem O'Brien. Centre field, Kevin Madden and Mark Cosgrave. Half forward line, Eamon Cronin. Centre forward, Dunnock O'Brien. And top, and on his left is Michael Ryan. Full forward line on the right, Mark Mahoney. Full forward, Michael Madden. And on his left is Jim Mitchell. Galbally in goal, Dermot White. Right back, Kevin Condon. Full back, Marcus Brown. And left back, Darrow Ryan. Half back line, Michael Sampson. Centre back, Seamus Hedigan. And on his left is Sean Keane. Centre field, Paddy Hennessy and Seamus Carney. The half forward line, Damien Dre. Centre forward, Paddy White, and on his left is Martin Heffernan. Full forward line, Sean White. Full forward, Sean Dillon. And on his left is Stephen Cunningham. The whistle that's thrown in the game is on, and Galbally break away. Seamus Hedigan sends it up along the right wing, going out here now about 40 yards out from the Knockainey goal. Damien Dre tussling for it there with Mark Cosgrove. The ball comes out to center the field now. It comes to Seamus Hedigan. Hedigan's puck is locked down by Willem O'Brien. The ball is on the ground, Hedigan regains possession, strikes it left-handed, he's hooked, he strikes it right-handed now, his ball is out very near the sideline, going in now and sending it right across the goal mount, pulled in there by, out by Mark Cosgrave for Knockainey, pulled on by Stephen Cunningham for Galbally, the ball is stalemate over there about 25 yards out from the Knockainey goal, going very, very near the end line, kept in play by Mark Cosgrave, got out to the centre back, Willem O'Brien pulled in it, hooshed in by Stephen Cunningham, got out to set the field by Tim Doody for Knockainey, and Galbally still on the attack. It's Seamus Hedigan in possession now. He's tackled and beaten by Willem O'Brien. The referee blows his whistle and awards a free out to Knockainey about 30 yards out from their own goal. Mike Bagnall to take it. Tall fullback, blue helmet, strikes it right-handed, a long puck up along the, to the centre of the field. The ball has gone up now to Dunnock O'Brien. Dunnock O'Brien is 50 yards out with the ball and his stick is going right through. He's 30 yards out. He's on the 21. A left-handed shot. He's hooked in there by Damien Dre. The ball got out to the centre of the field now where it comes out to Kevin Madden. Kevin Madden's shot goes in towards the goal now. Got out to the centre of the field and it's struck high in towards the goal. It's a great save by Geoff Stanton in the goal and he gets it out to this side of the field. Where it comes out now. And it's a free in to Knockainey. A free in to Knockainey about 30 yards out from the Galbally goal. And Eamon Cronin is going to take it. Slightly to the right of the goal on my left here. Will you take that middle sheet from me? He strikes it right-handed, lowish, blocked down the side, and it's gone out over the end line for a 70 to Knockainey. A 70 to Knockainey, and Kevin Madden will take it. Kevin Madden to take it, slightly to the right of the goal on my left. No breeze, practically blowing here this evening. Brilliant even for sunshine, the pitch looks immaculately. Uh, Kevin Madden to take the free now to 70 yards, 65, drops it high in towards the goal mouth. The backs and forwards tussle it, got out this side of the field by Marcus Brown, pulled on further by John Hedigan. The ball comes out this side now. Well, it comes to Sean Carney. Carney left-handed up along the left wing here, coming down to meet his first time now. It's Michael Heffernan. The ball goes into the centre to Pat Gooley. Pat Gooley touching for the ball, gets it in further now. Pat Gooley is still going through. He's touched the yards out, a high dropping ball right across the goal mat. It's gone to the left and it's gone wide. A great effort by Pat Gooley. Slightly to the left and wide. The goal man down to my right, Ger O'Shea, takes his puck out, the full back. Michael Bagnell takes the puck out to the centre of the field. The clash of the ash out there is, the ball breaks out to Kevin Madden, goes up along the left wing for Galbally now. In possession is Michael Heffernan. Michael Heffernan, left-handed shot in towards an Knockainey goal, and again it goes to the left and it goes wide.
About 4 minutes gone, isn't it?
I make it 4 minutes gone for play and still no score here in the South, under 14. Final, the ball lobs in the middle of the field. The ball goes up now along the wing here to Donnacha O'Brien. Donnacha O'Brien going right through now. He's 30 yards out. He's on the 21. He's hooked in there by John Hedigan. The ball comes out to Patrick Hennessy in the middle of the field. Patrick Hennessy with the white helmet man out to the left. Pat Gooley pulls it over his head first time. The ball goes up further up to the Knockainey goal mouth. But out comes the goal man, Ger O'Shea, and he clears it right-handed out to this side of the field. Where it comes now out to Damien Dre puck goes into the centre of Pat Gooley. Gooley whips it across first time to Michael Heffernan. Michael Heffernan with the red helmet misses the ball. The ball got out this side of the field now by Willem O'Brien. Willem O'Brien's puck goes up now by Damien Dre, and it goes very, very near the end line, kept in play by Tim Doody. The ball coming out this side now. Pat McNamara on possession. The ball going out over the sideline, and it's going to be a line ball to Galbally about 15 yards. Oh, it's a truth. Linesman's ball, actually. Linesman's ball down here to my right.
No, Mark, let's play!
Pulled on by Mark Bagley. Got out over the end line. And it's a wide ball. It's going to be a puck out to Knockainey down to the goal here to my right. The fullback Michael Bagnell will take it. 6 minutes gone in the first half, still no score in this South Limerick under 14 hurling final here. This evening, two very evenly matched teams. Bagnell pucks it out to the centre of the field. Held there by John Hedigan. Pulled on first time, gets in through the centre of Pat Gooley now. Pat Gooley is 40 yards out. In possession, strikes it left handed, and a great. Gone to the right and gone wide. Gone to the right and gone wide. Looked like it was going over the bar for a few seconds there, and it veered to the right as it went in, and Michael Bagnell takes the puck out, right-handed out to the far side of the field. The ball coming down now towards Dunnock O'Brien. Eamon Cronin now over on the far side. The ball goes up towards Damien Dre. Damien Dre's puck is blocked down by Mark Cosgrave there over on the far side of the field. The ball going very near the sideline, kept in play by John Hedigan. Over now there is Michael Ryan for Knockainey. Ryan going in with the ball, is hooshed off the ball. Retains possession now when it comes back to Kevin Madden. Kevin Madden going up along the sideline. The ball going up now and gone out over the line over the far side of the field. And it's going to be a line ball to Galbally about 10 yards out from their own goal. About 40 yards out from their own goal over the far side of the field. A line ball to Galbally. And John Hanlon will take this line ball. Cuts it right-handed up along the wing. Held in down the centre by Pat Hennessy. Pat Hennessy's ball goes right up the centre now, where Damien Dre pulls it, going into the full forward. Jeff Stanton, the ball going very, very near the end line, kept in play by Michael Bagnell. He gets possession, puts it right hand and left, pucks it. A shortish clearance comes out now to Pat Gooley. Pat loses possession, the ball comes to the centre of the field to Pat Hennessy. Hennessy now, the white helmet of Hennessy, 50 yards out from the Knockainey goal in towards the goal mouth, held inside by Tim Doody. The ball going very, very near the end line, coming out this side of the field, where Willem O'Brien has it now. The ball comes back now to Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy, a high-dropping ball across the goal mouth, and it's gone very, very near the end line, kept in play by the corner forward. Jack Dillon's puck now goes across the square, and it's gone out over the end line and gone wide. The score remains no score. No score after 8 minutes of the first half between these two very evenly matched teams as Michael Bagnall takes the puck out to the centre of the field. The ball goes down there to Sean Carney. Sean Carney now in possession in the halfway line up along the wing. It goes to Jack Dillon. Jack Dillon is tackled and beaten by Tim Doody. The ball comes across the goal, pulled on the first time by Jeff Stanton. In now the 21-yard line. In possession is Jeff Stanton. He gives it inside now. The ball by Damien Dray in possession. Tackled and beaten by Willem O'Brien. Coming out just out of the field. The ball is sticking left-handed. He clears it up along the wing here. Where it goes, it's through the centre to Dunico Breen. Dunico Breen's puck is locked down now. Goes to Michael Ryan from Knockainey. Tussling in the middle of the field there. John Hedigan is there. Sean Carney comes nipping in. And it's pulled down by Michael Hennessy along the ground. Pat Goley pulls very hard there. The ball deflected out towards the sideline over on the far side of the field. Going over to meet it then. Michael Heffernan for Galbally. Michael Heffernan now being tackled by Willem O'Brien. Heffernan gets his puck in. It comes right across the centre now where it comes to Michael O'Brien. Michael O'Brien's puck is blocked by John Hedigan there on the halfway line. Hedigan turns. He's hooked. The ball goes up along the wing now towards Michael Heffernan. Michael Heffernan's puck is high. Goes into the centre to Pat Goley. Pat Goley, a high dropping ball across the goal. And it's gone to the right and it's gone wide. The score remains no score. After 10 minutes of the first half, the ball comes to the middle of the field, coming down to meet it for Knockainey. It's Dunico Breen. The ball goes now towards Eamon Cronin. Eamon Cronin across the field, where it's deflected out there for Knockainey by Michael Ryan. Ryan in possession about 50 yards out. Sidesteps his man, pucks a high ball in towards the 21-yard line. The ball got out to side of the field for Galbally by Marcus Brown. Marcus Brown's puck comes again to Michael Ryan. Ryan, a high dropping ball in toward the full forward. The full forward is Michael Madden. Michael Madden tussling in there with Marcus Brown. The ball got out over the sideline over on the far side of the field. And it's going to be a line ball to Knockainey on the 21-yard line over on the far side of the field. Dunico Breen takes it right-handed. Lovely puck across the goal mark. Got out this side of the field by Marcus Brown. Comes out now. Where it's pulled on first time in towards the goal. Held inside by Marcus Brown. He gets it out to the halfway line. Where it comes now to the waiting Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy in possession. Sips on the half line. A lovely ball up along the wing to Sean Carney. Carney now 50 yards out. A high dropping ball in towards the 21-yard line. The ball goes inside now. Just Stanton tussling forward with Michael Bagnall. Bagnall gets the ball out just side of the field. Stanton comes after it. Pulls it on first time into the full forward. A shot, a low ball in on the ground, saved inside by Jershay, and Jershay gets it out just out of the field where it comes to Willem O'Brien. Pulled on the first time again, where it comes to the centre of the field now to Mark Cosgrave. Mark Cosgrave tackled and beaten by Sean Carney. The ball goes back now. Where Kevin Madden in possession for Knockainey, going soloing up along the field, tapped into the centre now to Dunico Breen. Dunico Ryan in possession now, 50 yards out, across the centre where it's batted down in there by Marcus Brown, pulled on by John Hedigan. The ball going in further now into the number. He pucks it high and he has sent it over the bar. A great point by Tom Mitchell for Knockainey. A point by Tom Mitchell after 12 minutes of play. Knockainey lead by 1 point and no score. A great piece of attacking play by Knockainey there. Marcus Brown takes the puck out. This is a long ball. Will into the centre of the field. Held by Sean Carney. Patrick Hennessy now in possession, going soloing up along the wing. Pucks it high in towards the goal. Ball going inside. Bagnall in possession, having a great game for Knockainey. And he gets it out this side of the field. A long relieving clearance up to the halfway line. Batted down by Patrick Hennessy. Comes across now to the centre of the Dunico Arena. Kevin Madden in possession now, 60 yards out, dropping it up along the wing, 21 yards out, the ball held inside there for Galbally by Dunica Ryan. Ryan in possession, the ball very, very near the sideline, kept in play over the pull down by Marcus Brown. He gets it out now. Got over the sideline, it's going to be a line ball for Knockainey, and Dunico Breen is going to take it. About 30 yards out from the Galbally goal, over on the far side of the field, down to the goal on my left here. Dunico Breen to take it, pucks it, a lovely puck across the centre now. Held inside by Mark Mahoney. Mark Mahoney now tackled and beaten over on the far side of the field by John Hanrahan. The referee calls for the ball. It's a free out to Galbally from about 21 yards out from their own goal.
Fall back, Benny Hall. Left, let's play your time in the row, it's over rising it. Matt, stay with him, Matt. Matt, stay with him.
Donegal Ryan to take it. Pucks it right-handed. Over toward the far sideline. Great piece of play by Patrick Hennessy. Holds possession high in the air. Pucks it right-handed across the field. The ball goes in out to Damien Dre. Damien Dre tackling, beaten over there by William O'Brien. William O'Brien gets the ball. Back is pucked again to the centre. The free call for the ball. It's going to be a free to Knockainey. Practically on the halfway line. Mark Cosgrove takes the puck. It's blocked down. Comes to Patrick Hennessy. This big midfield man pucks it right-handed. Up to forward, 40 yards out now from the Knockainey goal. In possession is Dave Janine. Dave Janine gets it inside and the ball comes out. It's a defeat. Pat Goley tossing for it out there with Willem O'Brien. The ball goes over towards Pat Goley. He's fouled and it's going to be a free into Galbally. 35 yards out from Knockainey goal. Halfway between the sideline and the goal to my right.
Wide.
And it's gone to the right and it's stuck wide.
Come on, Omar.
Mark Bagnell takes the puck out to the centre of the field. Comes down now to Eamon Cronin. Eamon Cronin's puck goes right through the middle of Donegal O'Brien. O'Brien pulls on it first time getting in toward the Galbally goal, Matt. Tom Mitchell in possession now. He's tackling beaten by John Heading. The ball comes out to Donegal O'Brien. Donegal O'Brien's puck goes in toward the goal, Matt. And out comes Jeff Stanton in the goal. And the ball is hooshed out just side of the field now. And the ball has gone wide. A very close shave there for Galbally. A very timely save by Jeff Stanton. The ball eventually finished up out over the end line and wide. 15 minutes gone in the first half. Knockainey 1 point, Galbally no score. 3 wides for Galbally, 2 for Knockainey. The ball lobs in the middle of the field. Pulled down by Kevin Madden for Knockainey. The ball goes over the far side to Sean Tarney, the right helmet man from Kilbehenny. Pucks it right handed in towards the 21-yard line, held inside by the cornerback. The cornerback is Pat McNamara. Pat McNamara of Knockainey gets it out. It's Damien Dre in position now. Crosses Dave Dineen. The ball goes inside now towards Jeff Stanton. The ball has got out again. Comes out to the far side of the field. Well, Willem O'Brien is in possession for Knockainey. The ball. He's tackling beaten by Damien Dre. Dre's puck is high dropping ball in towards the goal mark. Hooshed out inside by the fullback. Mark Bagnell having a great game for Knockainey. Bagnell gets it out towards the 40-yard line. Where it goes over there now to Dave Dineen. Pat Goley had in possession, tackling and beating. The ball stale, Matt, in there about 21 yards out now. Knockainey got out just to the field, pulled on by William O'Brien along the ground. It comes out to Pat Goley. Goley is 60 yards out from the Knockainey goal. His puck is blocked down the first and he gets a low ball into the centre. Jeff Stanton now trying to get it in for it, gives it back to Pat Goley. Only the side and a low ball in across the goal. Kept inside by William O'Brien. William O'Brien gets it out to the halfway line when it comes to Donegal O'Brien. Donegal O'Brien's in possession on the halfway line, pulls it out along the ground. But Galbally again regained possession. Donegal O'Brien regained it from Knockainey and pulled down by Sean Tarney over there. The ball comes out now to the waiting Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy's puck is blocked down. But it comes out to Damien Dre. Damien Dre racing over for it here now. Very near deciding, misses the ball. The ball pulled in from Knockainey by Kevin Madden. Kevin Madden's puck goes up now to the waiting Eamon Cronin, and Eamon Cronin across the field. Across towards Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan now in possession. Gets inside his man. He's going through his 40 yards out. He's 30 yards out. Gives it inside, but across comes John Hedigan for Galbally. James Hedigan. Hedigan's puck is locked down. It comes back now. Galbally trying to get it out. Knockainey trying to get it in the ball. Stadium in there. Marcus Brown gets it out to the side, out to the far side of the field. Well, Michael Madden now in possession for Knockainey. Michael Madden gives it back to the call of forward Tom Mitchell. Mitchell's puck goes in and it's gone wide. Eventually gone wide by Michael Madden. 16 minutes gone in the first half. 1 point for Knockainey. No score for Galbally. 3 wides for Galbally. 3 for Knockainey.
No, Matt. Take his hand behind the front.
Good man, yeah, okay.
Marcus Brown getting ready to take the puck out down to the goal. My left, 3 wides apiece, but still Knockainey lead by 1 point after 17 minutes of the first half. One of the Galbally mentors on making his way off the field over on the far side. As Marcus Brown takes his puck out. Little or no breeze here this evening. And the ball drops about 50 yards out from the Galbally goal. Coming down to meet is Damien Dre. Damien Dre in possession, going soaring up along the wing. He's gone 15 yards of the ball. Regains possession. Loses, gets inside his man. Damien pucks it out now to the far side of the field. Pat Gooley has it. Pat Gooley inside now to the waiting Michael Heffernan. And Michael Heffernan gets it across the goal. The ball going very, very near the end line. Gone out over the end line and gone wide. And the score remains 1 point for Knockainey. No score for Galbally. 4 wides for Galbally. 3 for Knockainey. About 19 minutes gone in the first half. The ball comes out to this side of the field now. Pulled on by Eamon Crone. And Eamon Crone's puck goes up the centre with Galbally. Get back onto the attack again. The ball pulled on in by Sean Carney. Goes over the far side. Now to the waiting Michael Heffernan. Heffernan's puck comes out now to Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan from Knockainey. He's 70 yards out from the Galbally goal. A high ball in toward the 21-yard line. The full forward comes out. Michael Madden in possession now. He's 30 yards out. Gives it back to Dunnock O'Brien. Dunnock O'Brien, a low ball. Blocked inside by Marcus Brown. And Marcus gets it out. A small bit of ball in near the square there. Held inside, pucked out to the side of the field, and a great save by George Stanton, and Stanton gets it out to the side of the field, where it comes out once again now to Dunnock O'Brien. O'Brien a low ball, deflected high, and cleared out towards the end line, the sideline, gone out over the end line. It's going to be a 65 for Knockainey. Here from the near sideline. And Kevin Madden is going to take it. Little or no breeze here now, blowing as Kevin Madden strikes him right-handed, very, very high. Will drop about 30 yards out. Batted out by James Heading, and the ball comes in possession now to Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan's puck goes in towards the goal, cleared out where it comes out to Marcus Brown, the full-back. Marcus having a very good game for Galbally. Gives it out towards John Handran. Handran now in possession. Michael Ryan regains it for Knockainey. Michael Madden, the full forward, tussling for Hinder. The ball going very, very in the sideline, kept in play by Damien Ryan for Galbally. He gets it out now to the centre, where it comes to Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy's puck goes back now towards Mark Cosgrave. Cosgrave across the goal, goes to the right, and it's gone wide. And that's the fifth wide for Knockainey now this evening. 4 for Galbally. Knockainey still lead by 1-0. As Marcus Brown takes his puck down to the goal of my left here. Pucks it out to the far side of the field. William O'Brien goes for Knockainey. The ball comes back to Sean Carney. O'Brien regains possession. The ball is into the field now to Kevin Madden. Kevin Madden, the ball left-handed puck across towards the centre. Jeremiah Heading gets possession, but it comes back to Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy, a long, high-dropping ball up towards the Knockainey goal. The ball goes in inside now. The full forward, it goes across. A goal for Galbally by a goal by Jack Dillon for Galbally there, after a lot of hesitant play in the Knockainey defence, and that's after 22 minutes of play. Galbally lead 1 goal to Knockainey's 1 point. In possession is Dunnock O'Brien. Dunnock O'Brien gives the ball in now inside to the full forward Michael Madden, with Marcus Brown dispossessing. The ball comes back down to the corner forward. Mark Mahoney trying to get through. The ball's pulled in low and hard, and it's gone to the right, and it's gone wide, and that's a 6 wide for Knockainey this evening. As Galbally lead by 1 goal to Knockainey's 1 point. 2 very evenly matched teams here. Rather hesitant to play there by the Knockainey defence, allowed Galbally through for the goal. As Mark Brown prepares to puck out down to the goal to my left, he pucks out to the centre of the field. Patrick Hennessy lets the ball drop, and come back to Damien Dre. Dre and the ball on the ground, being tackled by Kevin Madden. The ball comes back into Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy, a high-dropping ball in towards the Knockainey goal. A full forward is just Stanton, but Mark Bagnell having an outstanding game for Knockainey. Gets the ball out to the halfway line again. The ball batted out to the centre of the field, and over that immediately Sean Carney for Galbally, going soaring up along the left wing. He pucks a high ball in toward the goal mark. The ball, again the full-back, having an outstanding game. Grabs it high in the air, Michael Bagnell, and clears it out to the far side of the field. Lobbing about 60 yards out off the Knockainey goal. Knockainey sweep onto the attack, but the attack broken up once again by Michael Hennessy. Patrick Hennessy. Patrick Hennessy loses the ball there to Dunnock O'Brien. Dunnock O'Brien's puck back to Michael Ryan. Ryan gives it back towards the centre now. The ball going in now, and John Hanrahan clears it out for Galbally over on the far side of the field. Well, Galbally get onto the attack. This is Pat Gooley now. Pat Gooley in towards the goal. Held inside by Pat McNamara for Knockainey. The ball goes in now. Jer Stanton in possession. This Burley full forward gets possession now. Strikes it high. And he has hit it over the bar. And Galby lead by 1-1 to Knockainey's 1 point after 24 minutes of the first half. The ball coming off this side of the field, 60 yards out. Across the meter for Galbally comes John Handran in possession. Left-handed puck up along the wing now. Tapped into the centre. Where the ball comes, Pat Gooley tussling forward the full-back, Willem O'Brien. O'Brien gets it out for Knockainey. Out for Knockainey, this side of the field now. In possession for Galbally's Damie Dre, a high ball that's gone over the bar. Gone in toward the goal, held by Michael Bagnell inside. And it's going to be a free out to Knockainey from their own parallelogram. Bagnell pucks a long right-handed ball out towards the centre of the field. Held by Mark Cosgrove. Mark Cosgrove gets the ball across now towards Dunico O'Brien. O'Brien pulls in the first time. The ball going up towards 40 yards out now from the goal inside. To meet is Mark Mahoney. Mark Mahoney's puck is blocked down. Goes over now towards Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan in possession for Knockainey. Going soloing through the ball in his hand. He's about 21 yards out. His puck is blocked down over there by John Hander. The ball comes across the square and cleared out for Galbally by James Heading. The first time to Sean Damien Dre. Damien Dre tackled and beaten by Willem O'Brien. The ball goes again through the centre. And this is Eamon Cronin's puck is low. Deflected out towards the side. And the ball pulled inside. Held inside by the corner back there is Kevin Condon. And Kevin Condon is fouling his way out. It's going to be a free out from Galbally from 21 yards out from their own goal. 25 minutes of the first half gone. 1 goal and 1 point for Galbally. 1 point for Knockainey. 4 wides apiece as the ball comes out to the centre of the field. Held over there by Sean Tarney. Referee calls for the ball and it's half time. I'll have a break from that.
Yeah, if you 3 days rehearsing for the other county.
To commence, Galbally leading 1-1 to Knockainey's 1 point. Galbally now defending the goal to my right in the second half. Knockainey the goal to my left. The sun setting behind me here to my left. Seamus Murphy, this man, a native of County Carlow, but now domicile in Ballyland, was about to throw in the ball. Throws it in. The ball comes out to the Patrick Hennessy in the centre of the field. He pulls in a first time, and it's going to be a free to Knockainey for a foul on Mark Cosgrove there, an accidental stroke on Mark Cosgrove, who is down injured at the moment. On the halfway line, go off the field. Now he's up and he's okay and he's about to resume his position now. Free to Knockainey, right on the halfway line, and Kevin Madden is going to take it. Right down below is here Kevin Madden now, and the Galbally leading 1-1 to Knockainey's 1 point. Kevin Madden strikes it right-handed in towards the goal. Batted down inside by John Handling, got out this side of the field towards Dunico Ryan for Knockainey. Ryan, a high-dropping ball in towards the goal. Pushed. Got out this side of the field by, again to Dunico Ryan, the ball held inside, cleared up by Marcus Brown. Out further, about 35 yards out now from the Galbally goal along the ground. Out comes the fullback. The ball deflected over the bar, a great save by Jer Stanton from a ground shot by Dunico O'Brien. Now it's 1-1 for Galbally, 2 points from Knockainey. As Marcus Brown prepares to take the puck out down to the goal on my right here. After 2 minutes of the first half, Knockainey back in contention again. Marcus Brown pokes it right-handed out to this side of the field. The ball held over there by Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan from Knockainey. His puck is blocked down this side now by John Handran. Handran brings it out now to Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy is tackled and beaten by Mark Cosgrave, and the ball goes out over the sideline. It's going to be a line ball for Galbally about 30 yards out from their own end line. There's a switch in the Knockainey team. John Packenan has come on for Barry Hall on the half back line. A As Dunnick O'Ryan cuts this ball right and it goes right through the centre. The ball comes back up Damien Dre, coming right through his path to Hennessy. The ball goes inside now to Pat Gooley. Gooley is going right through the ball. He's pulled on by the centre back, William O'Ryan. Gooley gets the ball across the square. And it's going very, very near the end line. And it's gone out over the end line. It's going to be a 65-yard free to Galbally. The ball gone off Tim Doody of Knockainey. It's going to be a 65 for Galbally over on the far side of the field, halfway behind the sideline and the goal to my right. Patrick Hennessy will take this 65 for Galbally. Minutes gone on the first half. Hennessy standing over the ball, pucks it right-handed, lowish ball in towards the goal with the ball inside, pulled on first time, and it's gone in. And it's gone wide. It's eventually hooshed out over the end line and wide. And the score remains 1-1 for Galbally. No, up 2 points for Knockainey. The ball poked out very fast by Knockainey over to the far side of the field. Eamon Cronin in possession now, going up along the left wing. He's gone 30 yards of the ball and his stick is on the 21-yard line. A high ball from Cronin and blocked inside. And it's deflected over the bar by the full forward, Michael Madden, for the point for Knockainey. A point for Knockainey by Michael Madden to reduce the arrears after 4 minutes of play. Galbally 1-1, Knockainey 3 points. The ball comes to the middle of the field, held by Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy's puck is right-handed, goes right up along the wing now, going over to meet this Pat Gooley. Tackling beaten by William O'Brien, the ball is on the ground. Pat Gooley regains possession now, left-handed puck from Pat Gooley. And it's gone in, and the referee has blown for a free-in where the ball landed, a free for a late tackle on Pat Gooley, and it's going to be a 21 yards free to Galbally, dead straight in front of the goal down here to my left. Oh. Oh. 1-1 for Galbally, 3 points from Knockainey. Knockainey, two early scores in the second half have brought him right back into the game. And Sean Kearney takes it and he pucks it over the bar. And that stretches Galbally lead to 1-2 for Galbally. 3 points for Knockainey after 5 minutes of the second half gone. The ball is pucked out to the far side of the field. Galbally in possession once again. It's Damien Dre going soloing up along the wing. Tackle and beaten, regains possession. Pucks it left-handed across the centre now, where it comes to Pat Gooley in possession. Now 21 yards out. High and over the bar. It's gone over the bar for a point for Galbally by Pat Gooley after 6 minutes of the second half. 1-3 for Galbally, 3 points for Knockainey. Some sharp replies there by Galbally. The ball is poked out to the far side of the field. Going over to meet it from Knockainey is Michael Ryan. Ryan in possession now, going soloing up along the wing. It comes to Eamon Cronin. Cronin now, a left-handed ball inside to the full forward, Madden. Madden, a high ball in, and Jeff Stanton lets the ball run through, and it's a goal for Knockainey. Oh, 1-3 for Knockainey, 1-2 for Galbally. The ball in the centre of the field now. Some tussling over them. Michael Madden in possession, but Galbally come on to the attack again. The ball goes now to Sean Kearney. Kearney tackled out there. A high ball up along the wing, going very, very near the in line now. Going back is Tim Doody for Knockainey. The ball going very, very near the sideline. Gone out over the sideline. It's going to be a line ball for Galbally. About 21 yards out from the Knockainey goal over on the far side of the field. Pat Gooley take this free now, cuts it right-handed, right through the centre. The ball comes out now. It's gone over the bar. It's gone wide. It's gone wide. And still Knockainey lead 1-3 to Galbally's 1-2. The ball pucked out very fast at the far centre field. Held over there by John Handel for Galbally. The ball goes now to Sean Carney. Carney going through with the ball. Pulls on it first time. Tackled and beaten by Willem O'Brien. The ball over on the far side of the field. It comes out again now towards Damien Dre. Damien Dre hand pass into the centre where it comes out to the waiting Sean Carney. Carney a low ball. And Knockainey come back again, but the ball is pulling in there now. Comes back to Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy going through. His puck is blocked down. Comes back out now to Damien Dre. Damien Dre's puck.
Pull him out.
And the ball is staying coming over the side of the field, 40 yards out now. Racing down the middle is Damien Dre for Galbally. Damien pucks it right hand in towards the centre. Now the ball goes in inside and it's held inside by Pat Gooley. Pat Gooley tackling and beaten, comes out now to. And it's gone out over the end line for a six. Oh, held in play by Mark Bagnell, the Knockainey fullback. Tackled in the Mark gets in his clearance with a high dropping ball out to the centre now. Coming out to meet it here now is John Hanrahan. Hanrahan's puck is very low. Michael Fox now. The ball goes up along the wing. Michael Fox comes across to meet it for Galbally. Fox throwing up the field. Regains possession now. Being tackled by two Knockainey men. The ball is on the ground right here in front of us now. As in comes Mike Hennessy and gets possession for Galbally. Loses the ball. The ball goes back down to Matt Cosgrove, and Cosgrove puts Knockainey onto the attack. The ball goes up to the full forward, Michael Madden. The ball going very, very near the end line. Just Danton comes out and gets in his clearance. A shortish one, but well directed out to this side of the field to Damien Ryan. Damien Ryan being tackled by Tom Mitchell over there. The ball going very, very near the sideline. Some hard pulling. Michael Fox is over there. The ball going very, very near the sideline. Gone out over the sideline. It's going to be a line ball to Knockainey. 30 yards out from the Galbally goal. Donegh O'Brien to take this line ball. Down here to my right, he cuts it right-handed across the goal mouth. The ball is hooshed out.
Get it in!
And it's a goal for Knockainey after a Shamazzle on the goal mouth. A goal for Knockainey by the full forward, Michael Madden. 2-3-1-3. The ball goes up along the wing now. Pulled on over on the far side of the field by Damien Dre. Damien Dre over now towards Michael Heffernan. The ball comes back now to Pat Gooley. Gooley in possession. A high ball from Pat Gooley right in towards the goal mouth. And the ball is. Lucia Moslin in the goal, but the ball in there now comes back out. Bagnell, the full back in possession again, having a great game for Knockainey. He's coming soloing up the field, Bagnell. He gets in his puck, it's right-handed through the centre, but across comes Sean Carney. Carney's puck blocked down, comes back to Michael Cosgrave. Cosgrave on the halfway line, now going soloing up the field. And the ball comes in now to the centre. Damien Dre in possession, going right through. Gives it out now to Pat Gooley. Gooley going right through the ball on the ground now. A goal! A great goal by Pat Gooley. A great goal for Galbally by Pat Gooley, and that brings him back level again. 2-3 apiece.
It is 2-3 apiece, I think, isn't it?
Huh? 2-3 apiece now. 2-3 apiece, and there's 13 minutes gone in the second half as Galbally come back. Gooley again in possession. He's 40 yards out. He gets his hooks as he tries to get his puck in, regains possession now. Gets in a lowish ball in towards. Mark Cosgrave now in possession, going soaring up the field over on the far side for Knockainey. And this is really a great toss between two very even teams as the ball comes out to the centre of the field now. And over there for Galbally is Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy's puck blocked down by Michael Ryan. The ball gone out over the sideline. It's going to be A Galbally ball over on the far side of the field, practically on the halfway line. On the halfway line, the red helmet man pokes it now, misses it first time. Replaces the ball. And the referee decides to throw it in. I think it's 2-3 apiece. He may be winning by a pint too. I'm not too sure of that, you know. He may be winning by a pint. The ball is thrown in and is eventually deflected out over the side. And again, it's going to be a line ball for Galbally, just inside their own half, over on the far side of the field. And Sean Carney will take this free, this line ball. 2-3 apiece. 15 minutes gone in the second half. In the south under 14. Pulsating final. The ball comes across the centre now. Damien Dre has it. Pulls it along the ground up now to about 30 yards out now. The ball pulled on again. Fast ground holding by Galbally. The ball got inside. The full forward has it. He's going through. The ball is held in there. It comes out now to the waiting Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy's hoofed off the ball. And Matt Cosgrove brings it out. William O'Brien now in possession here. And it's a free out to Knockainey from about 40 yards out from their own goal. Taken by William O'Brien, comes up this side of the field to the waiting Michael Ryan. Michael Ryan now going soloing right through the ball. He's gone 40 yards. He pucks it right-handed across the goal mouth. And Marcus Brown again having a great game for Galbally. Gets it out to the far side of the field, where it's pulled on over there by James Hedigan. Hedigan's puck along the ground is hard and low. John Canan now in possession for Knockainey. The ball stayed. Michael Hennessy comes nipping in. The ball comes now to Pat Gooley. Gooley is 60 yards out. Left-handed high into the 21-yard line. The full forward comes racing out. The full forward is Jeff Stanton. Stanton in possession now. Left-handed over across to Damien Dre. Damien Dre inside now to Jack Dillon. Dillon across the goal. And it's gone to the right and it's gone wide. Score remains 2 goals and 3 points apiece. Yeah. 18 minutes gone in the second half as Galbally get possession in the middle of his. Sean Carney comes nipping in. Carney semi hoop gets the ball up now to the waiting. Oh, pucked and very much to the left and wide by Michael Heffernan, and it goes out over the end line and wide, and the score still remains 2 goals and 3 points apiece. 19 minutes gone in the second half. The ball blocked down by Sean Carney. Comes to Damien Dre. Dre pulls it on it along the ground. Out comes the corner forward here, Jack Dillon dispossessed. The ball now, Damien Dre. The ball pulled in again towards the centre. Pat Gooley has the ball now. Gooley is going right through. The ball is deflected out over the end line and it's gone off one of the Galbally forwards and it's wide. 18 minutes gone in the second half. Still level pegging here at Knocklong this evening in the south, under 14 final. Down to the goal on my right, Michael Bagnall to take the puck out. This man having a great game for Knockainey at fullback this evening. Standing game, pucks it out to the far side, this side of the field. Batted on by Sean Carney. Sean, ball comes back to Carney. The ball now goes through the centre to Michael Mark Cosgrove. Cosgrove's puck now, tackled and beaten. The ball goes inside to Damien Dre. Dre gives out to the wing, Michael Ryan now in possession for Knockainey. The ball is on the ground. Gone over this side of him, Michael Fox. Now Damien Dre in possession. Damien Dre, a right-handed ball right through the centre. Pat Gooley gets the ball inside now to the waiting Jack Dillon. Dillon back along the wing now to the waiting Sean Carney. Sean Carney inside to Jack Dillon. Dillon's puck is low, goes in towards the goal. But across comes Michael O'Brien for Knockainey. He's fouled and it's a free out from 20 yards out from his own goal.
They're standing outside the middle of the field.
The ball comes right to the centre now, batted down there by Michael Hennessy. Tackled and beaten, the ball goes over now towards Dunnock O'Brien. Dunnock O'Brien's puck is going up along the centre of the field now. The ball in his stick, he pucks it a high ball in towards the goal mark, held inside by the corner forward, but cleared out again by Marcus Brown. Marcus Brown's puck comes out now, where James Hedigan is in possession for Galbally. Hedigan gets his puck in. Not a very long one. It comes out now to the Mark Cosgrave. Cosgrave now going up along the left wing with the ball. The puck's at left-handed from Cosgrave and going very, very near the in-line. Marcus Brown comes out and Marcus pulls in at first time out to this side of the field where Knockainey again with Michael Ryan attack. The ball goes in now, but he's been tackled by one of the Galbally backs coming across to meet it. Here is Damie. Michael Fox. Fox is fouled 40 yards out from his own goal and it's going to be a free to Galbally. Declan Ryan, Dermot Ryan takes this ball. The ball goes back to Damie Dre. Damie Dre now is 70 yards out from the Knockainey goal, going soaring up on the right wing. Pucks it right-handed, a high-dropping ball into over the 21-yard line. The ball held inside there by the corner forward, Jack Dillon. Dillon across the goal, and it's gone over the bar, and Galbally take the lead. 2-4 for Galbally, 2-3 for Knockainey. Twenty minutes gone in the second half. The ball goes over to Michael Hennessy in the halfway line. Pat Hennessy. Hennessy's puck is blocked down. Goes towards Matt Cosgrave. Cosgrave is in the pull down first time by Sean Carney up along the wing. Pat Gooley comes racing out to meet it. Tackle and beaten by Willem O'Brien. The ball going back into Sean Carney. Sean turns, pulls right-handed. The ball goes back now to Kevin Madden. Madden across the centre now. Knockainey launching the attack now. The ball goes back to the waiting Sean. Pat Hennessy. Hennessy gets possession 70 yards out from his own goal and sends Galbally onto the attack. Pat Gooley lets the ball run right through the centre now where it goes to Dave Dineen. Dave Dineen's puck is blocked down and it's going to be a free out to Knockainey about 40 yards out from their own goal. 21 minutes gone in the second half. Galbally lead by 1 point, 2-4 to Knockainey's 2-3. The ball goes up along the wing, out comes John Hanrahan. John Hanrahan's puck is blocked down over very near the sideline. The ball is on the ground. Hanrahan has it now. He pulls in the first time. It comes out to the centre towards Dunnock O'Brien for Knockainey. O'Brien kicks it right footed. But across comes Michael Fox. Michael Fox from Galvin. It's a free in to Knockainey.
5 minutes away.
Eamon Crone is to take it, standing over the ball about 50 yards out from the Galbally goal, halfway between the sideline and the goal to my right. A shortish puck goes into the centre. Well comes James Hedigan. Hedigan's clearance is well directed to the centre of the field, where it comes now to Damie Dre. Damie Dre now out to the wing to Pat Gooley. Gooley in possession, going soaring right through the centre now with the ball. He's 40 yards out, gives it inside to Patrick Hennessy. Hennessy now, a high ball from Hennessy, and it's a goal! A goal for Galbally, a goal, a great piece of play by Pat Gooley and Patrick Hennessy, and Hennessy strikes it low to the back of the Knockainey net, and it's 3-4, 3-4 to 2-3 in favour of Galbally, and I make it about 23 minutes gone in the second half, as Galbally defend staunchly to the goal here to my right. The ball comes out just at the field now to the waiting Matt Cosgrave. Matt Cosgrave's puck going very, very near the end line, kept in play by Jeff Stanton. Stanton's puck goes out now to the wing. Galbally defending relutely. The ball goes right across the goal and it goes to the right off a Galbally defender and it's going to be a 65-yard free to Knockainey. Is it 25 minutes aside or 30? That's about 4 minutes. Into the centre, batted down in there by Patrick Hennessy. Sean Carney. Hennessy goes back for Galbally. Gets it along the ground, pulled on by Carney. Up towards Gooley and Willem O'Brien. Pat Gooley now touching with Willem O'Brien. O'Brien wins possession for Knockainey. Over near the sideline, Willem O'Brien is fouled. And it's going to be a free out to Knockainey. Just inside their own half, over on the far side of the field. 3 minutes left in the game. The ball goes into the centre now to Dunnock O'Brien. O'Brien's puck is blocked down. Galbally defending relentlessly in there now. The ball got out inside the field. It comes out now to Michael Ryan. Ryan going through. The ball got out by James Hedigan for Galbally. Out over Michael Fox. Into the centre now to Mark Cosgrave. Cosgrave having a fine game for Knockainey. He's fouled. It's a free in to Knockainey. About 60 yards out from the Galbally goal. Practically dead straight in front of it. And Mark Cosgrave will take this free. I make it about 3 minutes left in the game and the ball dropped into the goal mouth. Held inside, pulled out by one of the Galbally backs. Pulled in by Michael Ryan, the ball going in again. The ball has gone to the left and it's gone wide. And the score remains Galbally 3-4, Knockainey 2-3. After about 24 minutes of the second half gone, Marcus Brown to take his puck out. Tall, white helmet, full back man pucks it out to the far side of the field. Going over to meet his John P. Canaan for Knockainey. Going very, very near the side and kept in play by Damey Dre. Dre hand passes up to the waiting Pat Gooley. Gooley now hand passes inside for it now to Jack Dillon. Dillon to Dineen. Dineen, a high ball into the goal mat and it's gone. Inside, a great save by Ger Shea inside the Knockainey goal. The ball still inside in the square and Bagnell, that man once again, comes out with the ball in his stick and clears it out to this side of the field. Out towards the side and the ball coming very, very near the sideline. The ball held in play by Mark Cosgrave. Cosgrave now in possession, 40 yards out from his own goal. Left-handed ball, very shortish puck, but across comes Sean Tarney. Sean Tarney for Galbally. A high ball in towards the goal, Mark. The ball held inside now by the waiting. It's a goal! It's a goal for Galbally. But the referee has gone in and has awarded a free out to Knockainey from their own parallelogram for a square infringement. Close to full time now as Galbally look to be the South champions at this stage. The ball comes in the centre of the field. It comes to Delaco Breen, tackled and beaten by Patrick Hennessy. The ball comes out now. Michael Fox having a great game for Galbally in the half-back line, going into the centre now. It goes to Sean Carney. Carney's pucking now to Pat Gooley. Gooley is 40 metres out. A lovely ball from Pat Gooley into the goal. And again, Bagnell comes to Knockainey's rescue and gets it out to this side of the field where it's pucked out to the side. And the referee calls for the ball and the game is over. And Galbally are the South champions by the score. 3 goals and 4 points to Knockainey's 2 goals and 3. A very exciting match here. Between two very well matched teams. And as both teams leave the field, I must be congratulating a very sporting display as well. And it's time to bid adieu now from Knocklong this evening.
Yes. And a loser. Unfortunately, the Kenya have a loser again tonight, but they'll be back. And I'd like to just say a special tribute to the referee here beside me. And
on behalf of the team myself, I'd like to thank Oxford trainers Jack Dillon and Tommy Sheehan for putting in such an effort in training us. I'd also like to thank the supporters who came down to support us tonight. I'd also like to thank Jimmy Gubbins for coming down and videoing the match. And finally, I'd like to thank Knockainey for a good sporting game. 3 cheers for Knockainey.
Hey, no! I want to get behind you, can you come on?
She's him we're trying to get. Wonder what's going to come at all.
How are you on your side?
Shy, fit with us. One good try.